Well, real quick,
that people want to know is how to mod.
So I can get VR. I don't know if it's in VR.
Here's how it works. Here's how you mod. Basically, what you're gonna need is you're going to need to go to.
Security Breach took a rip off.
And then I can, we can also
you're going to need
VR
to go to
Steam VR that we couldn't just get
a link that I have in the description. I have a link in the description. I have a link in the description for the mod that you have to get. And then you just want to click, and then once you're in the thing, you'll see this place. You'll see this place like that.
It's the really professional one. One that
you'll click, you'll do what it says, you'll click what it says to do, and then you'll go to the, then you'll go to the, what you call it?
I don't think you need the
mods page, the mods page,
which is probably,
and in the mods page, you will see RE mods. You will click the little checkbox by the RE mods, and then you will open up VR chat on your computer.
Then you will have mods such as flight, searching of avatars, and such as other things as well.
So if you need help, then if you need help with that, contact me at my Discord, which will contact me at the Dino Discord, which will also be in the link in the description. And then I will help you from then and there.
There you go.
All right.
Case 1126.
There you go. That's all for this one.
Let's go. Goodbye. I'm gonna turn off.